If you want to add a poll to a Facebook Messenger group, then go ahead and open Messenger. Remember, you can add poll only to a Facebook Messenger group. You cannot add poll or you cannot send poll to a particular contact. Now go to groups. I will open this group. Now tap on this plus icon here. Then select polls. Then select other. If you want to create a poll and ask your own question, then you can type the question. And then you can add option here. If you want to add another option, select done. And you can put one more option here. So again, if you want to put another option, you can select done. For me, I will only add two options and then select submit. Now you can see the poll has been created in Facebook Messenger group and you can vote it. You can go to vote and then you can select too much or little, which one is okay for you. I'll select too much and then select submit. And you can see I have submitted the poll result. So in this way you can create a poll in Facebook Messenger group. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification.